We are not good at YouTube.
By my son, I think there's 12 guys from the helicopter crash. They're all buried together. But there wasn't enough left to distinguish.
Right, one from the other.
It was all problems.
Probably a good idea.
So, bury them together. And I agree with that.